Last Monday morning, at an old derelict house, we found these three boys trying to keep warm around a pathetic fire. No money, no fags, and apparently no other prospects for the rest of the day. Why were they there at that hour of the day? They aren't typical, but they are a symptom of some of the conditions in the Dublin suburb of Ballyfermot.
To the cityest people in the cityest town. I'm not the one to be putting you down. From the stone walls you grew, but I grew there too.
Affectionately to its friends as Ballyer. This medium-sized city is bigger than Galway or Waterford. It's on the southwest edge of Dublin. Ballyfermot is jammed between the main roads to Galway and the south, a veritable concrete jungle across the Liffey from the rolling acres of the Phoenix Park. The problems of Ballyfermot are a vicious circle, beginning with the children. If they don't get a square deal, everything goes wrong, and the cycle starts all over again. Because most of Ballyfermot's children stay on and marry their own, often crowding in with in-laws. Roughly a quarter of the population is between the ages of 12 and 21. The so-called lucky ones finish post-primary education, a handful go to university, the rest compete with Ballyfermot's reputation.
One particular girl answered an ad for a chemist assistant, and she was told on the phone they did not imply anyone from Ballyfermot. She objected to this, and she gave her name to the association. When my son started, was looking for a job, he answered, "Oh, I don't have many ads," and got no reply. He then answered the same ads all over again from his grandmother's house in Chapelizod, and got an answer to every one of them.
These are the boys and girls who have achieved some sort of qualification. But what about the terrifying figure of one-third of school-going children who don't make the grade, who are either educationally subnormal or emotionally disturbed? Overcrowded classes in primary schools lead to the fact that a large proportion would not complete the primary school program in the year in which they were 13 years old. This is a well-supervised club in Kylemore Park, with dancing, table tennis, and other facilities.